Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Hope you're all doing really well. Today I have a little clothing haul for you guys. The weather's been getting a lot better and we actually have two trips coming up next week. I'm first going to the Amalfi Coast, which is in Italy. I've never been before, but it looks so gorgeous and I cannot wait. And then literally the same day as I arrive back from the Amalfi Coast, we are flying to Dubai and Mo and I are going together with my family, and the Amalfi Coast trip I'll be going by myself. So yes, needless to say, I am so excited for next week and just in general for the weather getting better. And it always inspires me to look in the stores, see what's new. And I found some really nice things. We've got a lot of good stuff to get through. I do also have quite an exciting purchase from Valentino. So I will do a little unboxing of these as well. And then we've got some stuff from ASOS, from Zara, from Mango. So many cute things. I hope that you guys are gonna find some inspiration for the new season. As always, I'm gonna make sure to have everything linked down below, and I will also leave my sizes. So if you see something that you like, hopefully it will still be available. Just check down below in the description box. So let's get started with the things that I got from ASOS. I love a bit of ASOS. It is kind of like a treasure hunt when it comes to ASOS because they have a lot of things and sometimes you do have to, you know, really go through it, but that's what these videos are for as well. I want to find you guys the gems. This first piece is definitely one of those gems. It's from a brand called Vero Moda. It looks like this. It is a dress that you can cinch in at the waist and it's kind of like a blazer style. So it's got this really nice wide collar and these buttons. It's also got pockets on the side, which I love. This dress is so comfortable on. I love things that look good and make me feel, you know, put together and a bit dressed up, but they have to be comfortable. And I just love that the style and the feel of this is so classic and that it kind of looks like a blazer. So really happy with this. I also love the color. It's kind of like an army green. I found another really great dress from ASOS. This is from a brand called Wild Honey. I love this one so much. This is again something that's more for the summertime, and of course I can't wear it just yet, but probably when I'm in Italy or in Dubai I can wear this because it'll be nice and warm there. But anyway, it's this beautiful navy dress with these really nice little pink flowers on top. It's so beautiful on. I love the actual shape and the fit of this dress. So it's kind of got these like feminine little ruffles on the shoulders, which I think is really nice, but then it cinches in quite a lot at the waist. So it really gives you a nice kind of like hourglass figure. And then again on the bottom it kind of tears out a little bit and it's kind of like this chiffon-y type of fabric, which I think is just so romantic and feminine, and it's just like the perfect little summer dress if you have a date or just like any occasion. I think you can definitely dress this up or dress this down, and I love the little pops of pink. Plus to me this looks quite designer. I feel like if I saw this at a place like Intermix or Net-a-Porter, I could totally see this type of dress on there, but it's from ASOS, it's affordable, and I think it's really cute. So this is something else I would highly recommend. And the last thing I got from ASOS is another dress. I got very lucky with dresses this time. This is a shirt dress in a beautiful nude color, and I love that it's just nice and flowy, and I love, again, that relaxed style. A dress like this to me is just really effortless. It's really chic, like you didn't try too hard, but it still looks really good on your body. I also rolled up the sleeves, which I always love to do with shirts. I think it again just gives it that really relaxed and like laid back casual feel. And again with a dress like this, I would just pair it with some white sneakers, and then for nighttime you could put it with some heels if you wanted. I think a dress like this is very versatile. A little side note on this dress: when it arrived it was so staticky, but my little remedy for staticky clothes is to take a spray bottle and you just put half water and then half a liquid fabric softener. Just shake that up, spray it on your clothes, and it will completely get rid of the static, plus your clothes will smell really good. Next up, I want to show you the things I got from Zara. I love me some Zara. Again, I think it's a place where you can really find some gems. This first top I am absolutely head over heels in love with. Now it is a lacy top, so it is a little bit sheer, but I think you could either do a black cami underneath or Personally, I like to have a black strapless bra with this, or you could do something like a crop top. But anyway, I love this top so much. There's something so feminine and delicate about this top, but it's still quite edgy and just like a little bit dangerous. I know, I really love it. But again, it's quite feminine because of the lace, and the detailing on this is absolutely gorgeous. I think this is, again, something that if I saw it at like a Net-a-Porter or my Teresa or any of those kind of like higher end shops, I think I could see this going for like 300, 400 even, but it is from Zara and it is such a gem. So I saw this and I thought it would go really well with this next thing. This is something else that I am so, so in love with from Zara. They are kind of like a silky type of material, but it's probably not silk, but they are super, super comfortable. They're these black pants that sit at the waist and they're super, super flowy and comfy. They go all the way down to the floor and they just kind of have this like very effortless, relaxed feel to them, but still they're super, super chic and elegant. They've also got pockets on the side, which I love. You can just slip your hands in, and again, just kind of gives that like more relaxed and effortless feel to them. Plus, I kind of love that it looks like a bit of a skirt as well. So when you're walking, it could kind of look like a skirt, like a really nice maxi skirt, but they are pants. So I think this lace top could go really well with these pants, but I also think that these would look really nice either with a crop top, if you're into that, if you want to show like a little bit of belly, or just something really fitted in a nice material and have that contrast between something quite fitted and snug on, you know, the upper half of your body, and then have these kind of flowing. I think those two styles would just complement each other really well. So these I love. I love them so much that I even got them in the nude kind of like off-white color. So they look like this. Again, so, so beautiful. I feel like the white color almost makes it look even more like angelic and like feminine and just chic, you know, like perfect for spring, summer. I would wear these with something white, probably like a fitted white top, or even just a body would be really good because it'll keep it nice and like tucked in into the high-waisted pants. But I think you could play around with these. I mean, I feel like the color is so versatile and they're just so, so chic and fabulous, and I cannot wait to wear these. I also found these, which I love. They are a bit more loose fitting, which I think is really nice and just like a different take on a traditional jean or a denim, which I wear pretty much all of the time. So I think it's nice to just have one or two of these in your wardrobe that you can kind of just like switch it up with from time to time. Plus, they're still really comfortable. They are more of like a jogger type of pant, kind of like a cargo pant. And again, the fabric is really, really nice. I would see myself wearing these either during the day with some white sneakers and maybe like a white shirt or something just quite relaxed and laid back, but I could also see myself dressing this up with a nicer top and then putting some heels with it as well. So I think these are also quite versatile. Another blue item that I think is so, so gorgeous. I actually love the shade of this blue. It's almost like a purple, actually, like a kind of like a lilac-y type of purple. But anyway, it's this really great dress. This is, again, from Zara. It's kind of got this Hervé Léger type of fabric where it's a little bit thicker and it fits quite snug onto your body. So this upper part here is a bit more fitted and then it kind of flows out a little bit, kind of like a A-line type of shape. It does, again, have this quite feminine and chic feel to it, especially with the trim here around the arm. It's in this kind of like lacy type of fabric. It also has it here around the neck. I like to have more feminine things like this and then pair them with some more edgier or tougher type of pieces, like with different accessories or a bag or a leather jacket. I love that combination, which you guys probably know if you've seen any of my other hauls. But yeah, this is so, so pretty. And again, I love, love, love the color. The last few things I have to show you guys are from Mango, starting with the top that I'm wearing and the earrings that I'm wearing. I did get these recently. How beautiful are these gold earrings? I love a good gold earring, especially a good gold hoop. But I think these are like just a little bit different, you know, just to switch it up a little bit, but you still get that really nice pop of gold around your face, which I think is always really flattering. And I also found this top, which also has a little bit of gold in it. So it's kind of like a beige knitted top, but it has little gold weavings through it, like little gold threads through it. So it's really pretty. It kind of picks up a little bit of light when you move. I don't know how much you guys can see on camera, but in person it is so, so pretty. It does sit a little bit higher up in the neck, which I think is really nice. And then it has this really flattering cut here on the arm, so it kind of shows off your shoulders a little bit. Moving into the other things that I got, these pants are such a good find. So a few weeks ago, I showed you guys in a haul that I had gotten two different pairs of pants from Mango that I really, really wanted to love. I really liked the idea of them, but they just, like, the execution wasn't on point. But these are really, really good. So they sit in the waist. They do have a little bit more of a wide leg, but they are so, so flattering on. They just kind of skim over your leg. And I love the fact that they sit in the waist. So it does, again, give you a nice figure, which I think is always important. I want to feel comfortable in my clothes. I want them to look nice, but I also want them to accentuate my figure. So if something is just like not looking good on me, I don't want it. I also love the fabric of these. It's kind of like a bit of a linen, kind of like a really soft linen, and the color is gorgeous. It's kind of like an oatmeal type of beige color. Works really, really well with white. They do also have pockets on the side, which I think is great. And again, it just adds to that comfortable, laid-back feeling. You can wear something really nice and look really, you know, put together and chic, but it's still comfortable. That is the goal, always. Moving on to the next thing, I love a good white shirt. I've been wearing pretty much the same white shirt for about a year. I got it on ASOS. I don't remember what the brand is, but you guys have seen it in lots of my videos, in my vlogs. So because I wear that one so much, I wanted to get another option. And this one from Mango is so beautiful. It's 100% cotton. It's breathable, perfect for warmer weather. And I personally love to wear white shirts with the sleeves rolled up and then either tuck it in into my pants in the front, or what I really like as well is to just undo the last two buttons or so and then tie it at the waist. And it kind of gives you that, like, again, the chic, laid back but elegant. I didn't try too hard, but I still look, you know, put together. That's just my favorite thing. And I think a classic white shirt is just such a staple. It's almost become like my go-to outfit in the mornings when I'm just working from home and I don't want to be in my pajamas, but I also don't want to wear like a full-on outfit if I'm just going to be at home. If I put on a white shirt like that and some pants that I have on today, I still feel like I'm ready to work and like I'm more presentable than, again, just like sitting in some comfy but not so cute looking clothes. And the last thing that I found is this really nice knitted v-neck camisole, I think you could maybe call it. It's so, so cute. It is knitted, so it's a little bit thicker in the fabric, but it just looks like organic. I don't know how to describe it. Almost like you could have found this in a really cool boutique that's maybe by the beach, in some exotic destination or something like that. So definitely has that kind of like island vibe. I think this is going to go great with just a simple pair of denim jeans. It's a really good basic and just like a classic piece to have in your wardrobe going into spring, summer. And you guys know that I pretty much live and breathe in things like this during the summertime. So really, really loved this one as well. And the last thing I want to show you guys are my new shoes from Valentino. I will occasionally splurge a little bit more on a nice handbag or sometimes a good pair of shoes, but it's not like an everyday thing. But I do think it's nice from time to time to just get yourself something a little bit more special and high quality that you can have for years and years. So for all of my longtime viewers, do you guys remember these Zara sandals that I showed way back? I think it was in 2013 or even it was probably 2012. I found these sandals that were beige. They had these really cute little studs on them and I found them at Zara. I have worn those sandals to death literally every single summer since I got them and I don't even know how they've survived. I mean, they do look pretty beat down and worn out now, and that is why I've decided to get these shoes. So these are actually, I think, the more like original versions of those Zara shoes that I bought. They look very similar and oh my god, they're so beautiful. So these are the sandals that I got. I believe these are just called the Rock Stud sandals. So these have no heel, but they do have these in different heel length, but I wanted to get the flat ones because I needed to replace those Zara sandals that I've been wearing for way too long. I've fallen so in love with these. I think the color is absolutely gorgeous. It is a nude, but it's a little bit more of like a blush toned nude. It's so pretty, especially with the gold detailing of the studs. And these shoes I will literally wear with everything from white to black to different colors because they are such a like nude and staple. They will go with everything. So get ready to be seeing a lot of these on my Instagram and in my different outfit posts. I will make sure to have the exact name and description of these shoes down below in the description box in case you guys are interested in them as well. So those are all of the things that I wanted to show you guys in this haul. I really hope that you enjoyed and found some good inspiration. I would love to know from you which item was your favorite, which one did you like the most? Let me know down below in the comments. Before I go, I do also have another giveaway for you guys in this video. So one of you guys will win all of these products that you see on the screen right now. If you want to enter to win, all you have to do is leave a comment under this picture. This picture is going to be over on my Instagram. You can leave me any comment that you like and that will count as your entry. I will make sure to have all the other details for the giveaway down below in the description box, along with, again, all the links to all of the items that I showed you guys in this video. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you all having a beautiful day and I will see you in my next one. Mwah. Bye guys.